Not a generation goes by.
We can't forget them.
Without the sacrifices of men and women who give their time.
1966 when I got drafted.
Even their lives.
I went off to Fort Bliss, Texas for my honeymoon.
To protect our freedoms.
If we don't share that with our next generation, they'll forget.
Tom Tolman served in Vietnam.
When that was really the height of the war.
And has made it part of his work since then as a historian and former city councilman.
It just helps us remember.
To remember and honor veterans.
Korea, Vietnam.
In Bountiful.
And that's what it's all about, is teaching this next generation how important that is.
Now, the place he's called home his entire life is helping to make that happen.
We need to honor all veterans. It's about time.
Rob Vandegrift is the architect of the Bountiful Veterans Park that's expected to look something like this. The private initiative aims to recognize and honor every veteran in Bountiful and the surrounding communities.
I think that's what makes us unique. We're not a memorial park. We're a veterans park.
Thanks to a generous gift from the city, the park will soon sit on a 3/4 acre plot of land just north of the City Hall building, which is currently under construction.
It's a great reminder to all of us that we owe a lot to these folks who've dedicated so much of their time and in many cases their lives.
The engraved names of thousands of veterans, old and young, living and dead.
I'm not so concerned that my name's on there, but it's good for everybody.
It's just the sort of honor Tolman hoped to see stand in his community.
It's about remembering the veterans.
Before the sun sets on another generation of heroes.